It's J Dubs back from local shopping to help you find some of the best sales and deals when it comes to Black Friday and major holiday events. It's important to remember that Black Friday is the Friday after Thanksgiving, and most people will be thinking about starting their Christmas shopping sometime around this time. So retailers are more than happy to offer great sales and deals. Most retailers will leak Black Friday sales ads in the next 2 weeks, but as of now, there are just a few of them that have been released. So I'm going to go over major cities and popular shopping destinations in these cities. And New York City is one that you really can't do because there are just so many different shopping districts. But one thing you can do is go to Google Maps and search New York City shopping malls, and I mean, the list will go on and on forever. But something you may want to consider is looking at these new Google Plus local reviews. It's the red number under each shopping experience. It's a number between 0 and 30, with 30 being the best and 0 being the worst. So if you really want to find the best shopping experience, you may want to look at this and read over some of the reviews, but I wouldn't use this as my only reason to go shopping somewhere. The Black Friday Baron did a Google Plus post on New York City Black Friday sales, and he mentioned some of the shopping locations here, and I will put this content in the information below the video so you can do a little more research and look at what time stores will be opening and what options will be available when it comes to promotions and sales and stuff like that. I'll also link to this particular Google Plus post so you can do more research. He's got a few links here that should be helpful if you're looking for New York City Black Friday sales in 2012. If you have any questions, please feel free to comment below, and please like the video on YouTube if you find it helpful.